bring him up just a little bit, Keith. And put the net out away from the boat just a little bit. There you go. There, I got a good video of him.
Smile here. I heard a click.
Okay.
A couple more.
Yeah.
There's three.
Okay.
I'm gonna let you do that too.
Now we need something to measure him.
He's down.
Goodbye.
Oh. Wow.
Thank
Wonderful.
You. Thank you.
You're, oh, thank you.
What eye was that on?
This one.
That one there. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so like the second one up. We'll get a length on that, but it'll be pretty close.
Okay. Well, I'm going to get us out a little bit.
Sound good.
That was much bigger than the one yesterday, the other day, wasn't it?
That was. Yeah, that's a 10-pounder probably there.
I'm going to get one of these yet, you know.
Well, I gave you the lure with that tail on it, thinking that was going to be the hot lure today.
We just want to go up this way now?
Yeah, that's fine. We're in good water. Holy buckets, we fished the whole total of 2 minutes, I think.
Well, yeah, it wasn't long at all. As I see waves coming up.
That's all right. We'll deal with them.
Yeah.
We might have to go up and down that other side.
Yeah.
Whew. That was fun.
All right. Yeah, that was fun just being there with it.